guys, so I just wanted to do a quick video and share with you guys how I use my Martha Steward scoreboard and how to use the measurements. I was having a really hard time figuring out what each little tick mark was. I knew that where the inch and half marks were, but I just needed to know the in-between ones. So how I figured it out was I have this tape measure that I use for home improvement projects. Let's see if that'll zoom in. And this particular tape measure tells you what each little tick mark is, all the way up to the next inch. So what I did was, on the Martha Steward scoreboard, it doesn't use this little tick mark here. It just goes directly into what each measurement is. So for instance, here we have the 2-inch mark, and then the 1/8, the 1/4, the 3/8, and then the 1/2 inch, and it on and on and on. So how I do it for myself, so that I can have just a little reminder, is I have this little caddy, and let me zoom out, bear with me. I have this little caddy that I use, has all my tools and stuff in it, and I just took a simple rubber band and I just put what each one is. You can see that. Just as a reference point. And then I just, you know, set it on my desk. And anytime I'm doing a card, I just, if I need a measurement and I forget or I can't remember, then I just, which is the same thing, I just look over and, you know, get my measurement, do it on the scoreboard, or cut it out with my paper trimmer. And that's it. So that's what I wanted to share today. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.